I see.
I've been blind for a while now.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I haven't introduced the vlog at all, but yeah, welcome to my channel if you're new. My name is Ruth. Yeah, so yeah, today is the 28th of November. It's a Saturday, and honestly, I expected this day to go better in terms of like the weather and stuff like that. Everyone was just excited about the 28th. Everyone was just hyped up, but it was raining the whole day. It was cold, and it basically just ruined everything, the plans, the mood, everything. But yeah, we didn't cancel anything, okay? So yeah, I already went to my birthday celebration in Lion Park, whatever you call it, and I went to a bridal shower, as you guys saw the clips. So yeah, I'm home now. I'm gonna remove my makeup and take a quick bath because obviously it was cold. I need to warm up. I think I'm gonna have coffee. I didn't eat anything. I don't know. I'm feeling funny. So yeah, I just had water now. I think I'm gonna have coffee and I don't know. But I'll see. But I don't feel like eating anything. So yeah, I'm just gonna chill in bed, watch a YouTube video or two, and just sleep. Tomorrow morning I'm going to church. So yeah, that's just it, honestly. There's nothing at all. My day went amazing. In the morning I passed by Mr. Price's home while getting the gift. I picked this up from Mr. Price's home. I really like this. So yeah, let me show you guys how it looks like. Yeah, basically this is how it looks like. Although it comes in a box, they say it's sold separately. Like one mug thing comes with a saucer, and each is, yeah, $80. So it's 80 pula for this plus the saucer. So if you want to get the whole box like that, it's like 160. So yeah, I decided to get these. I really like these. Like, seriously, imagine, they're so pretty. But yeah, I got these. Hi guys, so today is Sunday, and yeah, we're from church. I'm with my cousin, so we're on our way to a birthday party, a kiddies party. It's actually a kiddies party, like I said, but I'm just gonna help out a bit. Well, we're gonna help out a bit with like balloons and stuff like that. So we just passed by Hungry Lion to get this ice cream. I really like it. It makes me what? I don't know. I like it because I like the one from McDonald's. But since we don't have McDonald's here, it's the best I can get. So, okay. Yeah, so I really like it. It's really nice. Anyway, we'll see you guys when we get to the party.
Bye. Say hi.
Hi.
Back to my YouTube.